Local youth got in the holiday spirit Friday. The Trails Regional Library hosted a patriotic craft. Kids had the option of making either a patriotic windsock or a patriotic wreath. Paint went everywhere as the kids worked hard to complete their crafts. The librarians also took the time to explain the meaning of the patriotic holiday.